Do you believe that your music is being consummated like Coca-Cola or other consumed goods?
Not really. It's a bit more like... Oh, what? No, I don't. No, I don't think it is. No.
What is the difference? Do you believe?
Oh, Jesus Christ! I'm sorry. I can't answer that question. You answer.
Can you answer?
In other words, do you mean is our music like part of the Coca-Cola revolution?
Yes, if you believe it's just being, you know, consummated like anything else.
No, it's not.
It's not.
No, we don't drink a lot of Coca-Cola anyway.
Does popular music express, in your opinion, a certain attitude, a political attitude and feeling?
No.
No.
Why?
Because it doesn't. It never occurred to us.
Well, didn't it in the beginning? Wasn't it a political attitude and new engagement?
No. It never even crossed our minds, no.
What is music to you?
Fun.
And to you?
The same.
To you?
Yes, exactly. That's all it should be. There's no other possible thing that music should be. If it's political, it's because other people say it is political, not because the musicians.
But don't you believe the texts were very often are very political?
Well, that's because maybe you fancied writing a political song, in the same way that you might write a love song. And if we wrote all our songs as love songs, you might come to me and say, oh, your group is heading the love revolution, you see.
But yes.
It's nothing to do with politics or love, or only what you want it to be.
And have you got any musical ambitions, or what are they?
Which question do you want to ask?
I wanted to ask you what ambitions you've got in
let me see. Communication is... All it is, yes. That's all.
And...
If you're making soap powder, and if nobody buys the soap powder, you're bankrupt, right? So if nobody buys the music, it's pointless. So, of course, it depends on an audience, because we don't play for ourselves, we play for other people.
See the blind man shooting.
the bullets flying. If you've been bad, Lord, I bet you have. And you've not been hit by flying lead. You better close your eyes.
Musik für Sie?
Musik für mich ist irgendwo ein Ausdruck um das Leben.
Etwas, was ich muss immer wieder erleben.
Einfach Freude. Also nicht einfach nur Vergnügen, sondern vielleicht etwas mehr.
Ja, für mich ist Musik das Leben eigentlich.
C'est tout quand pour moi.
Musik ist Gefühl für mich.
Ich weiß nicht.
Was empfinden Sie, wenn Sie Musik hören?
Freude. Einerseits sinnliche Sachen und andererseits, kann ich sagen, geistige Sachen.
Ich glaube, ich denke noch.
Es beruhigt einen.
Geräusch, Lärm, die Umwelt, alles.
Man ist sonst so dekontraktiert.
Alles?
Es gefällt mir, ich bin irgendwie weg.
Close your eyes. I'll bow your head. Wait for the rapture.
My heart, but I love.